Shumai, hello, and I'm very proud to announce the release of Spotify Jukebox extension for LM Bits. This is a nice little extension which gives you a front public-facing page where people can select songs from a playlist you allow to have access to on your Spotify account, and then you have a device plugged into a speaker or whatever, and then it will play the songs which people pay for on that device. So this is a really nice passive way for people to stack sats if they've got a cafe or a bar. So I'm going to click on Add Spotify Jukebox. I'm going to call my jukebox Monisk. Monisk, by the way, is a very cool Bitcoin bar in Newport, South Wales, in the UK. So if you're ever in Newport, South Wales, go check that out. You select the wallet you want to use, price per track, 10 sats. Continue. Click on this little link here, and it will take you to a developer section for Spotify. You just need a Spotify account to be able to access this. Click on Create Account, and then we're going to call this, we'll call it Monisk. There we are. Description, whatever. Yep, I understand. I agree. Great. And this will give you a client ID, so copy that. Paste that in there. And also, you'll need your secret. Oh, copy that. Paste that in there. Submit the keys. All right, now, before I go any further, I need to make sure I actually have Spotify open on a device. So I'll use this device. Okay. We need to click on this link here so it copies. And then you can click on this little link, or you can just go back here, click on Edit Settings. This is going to be our redirect UI. This is going to where we click to allow permissions to our Spotify account. So click Save. And then, so if I click on Authorize Access, because I have Spotify open and I agree, when I close this window, hopefully it'll go and fetch my devices, which is this computer currently, and my playlists. So there we are. Now I can select this device, which my Spotify is open on, and I can select the playlists. I'll click on that one, and I'll allow them to have access to that one too. Create jukebox. There's our jukebox. So if I click on this little link here, get a QR code which you could print out and put somewhere in the bar. Someone could scan this and then access that jukebox from their phone. We're just going to open up here. Okay, and we have all of our songs from our playlists. So let's click on this playlist here. Let's what should we have? A bit of Frank Zappa, I reckon. Play for 10 sats. Go open my wallet. Scan, pay. Now it's paid, and then we should any second be able to hear Frank Zappa playing there. I can't actually hear that, but I'm hoping you guys can, because I can see here it says it can on my desktop audio. I think it's not coming through my earphones here. There we are. So if there's nothing playing on your Spotify on the device, then it will just play the song. However, if you then select another song, let's go for a bit of Pennywise. Pay. If you can hear me actually, because I suppose the music's gonna be pretty loud. Okay, now that song is then in our queue. So where are we? If we go back here and go to the end of that song, then the next song will start. Cool, and that's pretty much it. It's just a shareable jukebox which you can share at your cafe, bar, and then people can pay a few sats to play a song. So have fun with that. Cheers.